how to solve keyboard lagging issues on iPhone after updating to iOS 17. Hey there, welcome back. Here's a complete guide on how to fix the keyboard lagging issue on your iPhone. So, without wasting any more time, let's get started. Solution 1. Restart your iPhone. Often, only giving a simple restart can solve your keyboard crashing or lagging issues on your iPhone. After that, check whether your problem is solved or not. If you still have the issue, then follow the next step. If you're using any kind of third-party keyboard app, then simply offload the app. Solution 2. Offload the keyboard app. Open Settings. Scroll down. Tap on General. Now tap on iPhone Storage. Find your keyboard app. Tap on it. Tap on the Offload the App button. And tap Offload again. Now reinstall the app. Solution 3. Try to give a reset to all settings. Open Settings. Scroll down. Tap on General. Scroll down. Tap on Transfer or Reset. Then tap on Reset. Select Reset All Settings, and you'll reset all settings. Be warned that resetting all settings will reset the phone's settings, so you should remember your password as well. So here's the solution on how to fix the keyboard lagging issues on your iPhone. If you face any other issues, then please write in the comment section below. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel and like the video. Thanks for watching.